Okay, so we're gonna do some of the story stuff in Destiny, just revisiting it in part, just so I can get more excited for Destiny 2, and also so I can have a bit of the story of Destiny 1 without, like, I can have it without having to re-download the game. To be honest, I am starting to run out of space on my Xbox here. Got like the small size version, and well, I'm paying for it now. So I might have all like the cinematics and whatnot, but I'm having trouble finding the first ones. So they should make like a separate page instead of having them just like scattered about. So I think I'm gonna do this first, I'll just go for it.
Prove yourself worthy. and the Iron Lords will rise again. From the day your ghost woke you, your light has been our beacon. You defended this city from the worst the darkness sent against us. Atheon, Crota, Oryx, Axis. When you are called on, you will do it again. The city's children tell your story to each other, pretending to be guardians. They grow braver and more powerful with each retelling. They are no longer afraid. You have shown them, and you have shown me, what it is to hope. You have led us to a new age, Guardian. An age of triumph and remembrance. Today, and tomorrow and every day, you fight for us. You fight for the traveler. You fight for those who fled here from a thousand nations looking for refuge. We thank you, Guardian. And we will never forget.
attacks here are powering that barrier. Take them out. Barrier's down.
I thought they had a noise of it boiling away some of the water here. That would have been ridiculously cool.
Let's hit the other one. It's working. A spire is forming. statue to life.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness, massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken world. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We
what remains of the light.
I'm not. Oh, all right. Cinematic credits. Oh. All right, I think that's all the cutscenes. They got rid of the previous expansion packs for whatever reason. But yes.